this time. I go for mine, I get to shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky.
COD, won't even get pulled over in they new V. The good life, let's go on a living spree. Shit, they say the best things in life are free. The good life, it feel like Atlanta, it feel like LA, it feel like Miami, it feel like NY. Summertime shy, ah.
Now put your hands up in the sky.
So I roll the good.
I'm here in Sacramento, but commit tax fraud.
We get Mike Gallagher. We're gonna get everyone to say what's up.
What's up, guys?
What's up, YouTube?
Has to be 1v1.
Can it be my fucking moment for a second?
Is it me?
Am I hanging out, Mike?
Pretty good.
It's your boy, DJ Stank Daddy.
Am I hanging out, Mike?
I whip your head, boy.
In the sky, I go for mine. I got to shine. Now throw your hands up.
To keep it coming with the bottle, so she feel booze.
Half sandwich, half soup.
Half sandwich, half soup time.
Yo, full salad, cause we ain't trying to get fat.
One big bean.
One piece of lettuce. Cook it.
Get all the water out of it.
That's false.
Green bowl. Like I'm doing the hood. The only thing I wish. I wish you did. You get almost a loaf of bread for lunch. Like one of those $8.
A bit, little bit, roll it up, take a hit, feeling lit, feeling like 2 a.m. summer night. I don't care, hand on the whip, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing, rolling the mid beside and out, living my life, getting our dreams. I'ma do just what I want.
This is Ristorante Lunch and Diner. That's his dinner, but
wow.
Oh yeah,
here we are.
Looks like a little bar you get let up.
Since 1904.
Yo, that's been a minute.
That's forever.
That's a while.
Yo.
Yo, there's too much footage going on today.
What was that? We gotta go. Let's get it.
I'm out for presidents to represent me.
Say what?
I'm out for presidents to represent me.
Say what?
I'm out for dead.
Well, we're just pine nut farmers, so we didn't have any weapons. We just had some pine nuts pelted by artillery fire. We started losing limbs and heads and they didn't even notice when they came to pick up the bodies. So I spent 40 years under the desert sand in the middle of Iran, pelted by some pine nuts. I didn't know this country's gone. Artillery fire.
That'll be all, folks. Tune in next week for Chris Rambles About Scary Shit.
Initial findings of the animal.
Wait. That's me.
No. Panama Papers.
He said he's working on the paper.
So apparently some guy was selling weed against some sanctions firms to bypass like in Iran and Venezuela and
he's still talking. He's been talking about